That's kidding.
It's the same police.
The one is closing the door there.
All right, ladies and gents, can you hear us? Can you see us?
All good, thank you.
Yes, we can.
Good afternoon, guys, and hope you guys had a pleasant Christmas and Boxing Day. It's match week. We play Stormers in Cape Town on Saturday the 31st. I've got Emirates Lions defense coach Jaque Fourie and Sanele Nohamba. We've got about 15 minutes for the session, guys. So by show of hands, let's kick it off, please. Yes, Carl.
Yeah, Nisha, thanks a lot. Jaque, I think the question on everybody's lips will be any news on the injuries and people returning?
Carl, yeah, I think it's we came back from Christmas now, so we've had our first session this morning. So the medicals are still busy doing all their rounds. So we'll only probably know by this afternoon who's available and who's not available.
Thanks, Paul. Brendan?
How's it, Jaque? I suppose, first of all, Merry Christmas. Hope you guys had a great one. I suppose the first question as well, if you look at the way the Stormers are playing unbeaten since the last time you guys played them, how do you go to Cape Town and win? How do you repeat that, given the form that they're in?
Hi, Brendan. Merry Christmas. You know, it's probably a year ago that we beat them in Cape Town. You know, it's a different team since then. They've gone on to win the URC, so they've also this season picked up a lot of momentum. So for us, it's forgetting what happened on the weekend against the Sharks, putting our positive energy into everything that goes into beating them on Saturday. So we know they're quality side, they want to run with the ball, and they're good defensively, so we have to be at our best on Saturday if we want to beat them.
Just to follow that up, yeah, just on that, I mean, the one thing that that sorry, I was on mute, sorry. I was saying they blew the Bulls away in that 10 minutes there with those counterattacks there. As a defense coach, I mean, you obviously study that quite a bit. Their defense is also something that really aided them against the Bulls as well. Just looking at the two teams there, maybe just talk about their strengths and what you have to counter in your defensive, your job there, Jaque.
Yeah, I think, like you said, the Stormers are very dangerous with counterattacks. So those three tries in 5 minutes that they scored, you know, it was an error from the Bulls out of the air that they pounced on. And the other ones is just counterattack, getting the ball and going with it. So if you're going to give the Stormers any opportunity to counter-ruck or run the ball at you with space and time, they're going to punish you. So we're going to have to stay connected in our lines. We are going to have to close their space and their time. Otherwise, it's going to be a long day at the office for you.
Thanks, Brendan. Have we got anything else, guys?
Yeah, Taro, yeah. Can I just ask what happened on defense against the Sharks?
I think we got bullied. The Sharks were physically better than us on the day, so we got bullied there. I think we had to come back now today and really look at yourself in the mirror and see what you need to do better for the next game in order for us to get back into winning ways. That's not our standards, and we will definitely have to pick up our defensive effort on Saturday if we want to win this game.
Thank you, Sorrel. Carl, you got another one?
Yes, please. Jaque, and maybe Sanele also, but what do you do to evade the guys that's going to bully you guys? Are we going to spread the ball quicker, or what's your plans in that?
I just think from my side, you know, rugby is a physical sport, so we just need to pitch up mentally and physically, because at some point there's going to be physical battles. So we just need to bring our part, and hopefully we stop their momentum. And that's how they get their attack going. So the big ball carriers get the momentum, and then the outside backs run us wide. So if we bring our physicality, it should be a good game for us.
Thanks, Carl. All right, everybody happy? Can we close it?
You want to finish us off? Maybe for you, Sanele, just being obviously everyone talks about this record now in the last week of the last time you beat the South African side was last year. I know you only got there after that, but how much has that played in the camp, and how much is it a monkey that you guys want to get off your backs? So how much is it a thing that plagues you at the moment to get that win over another South African franchise?
I think it's something important, but obviously we performance-based, you know, just along the weekend, we just had to review ourselves, see where we went wrong, get a good performance on Saturday and let the result take care of itself. I don't think it's something that we put too much emphasis on. We're process-driven and performance-driven, so I think that's what's very important for us at the moment. I'm going to Cape Town and get a good performance in.
Lekker. Thanks, guys. Thanks, gents. Jacques, Sanele, thank you very much. Thank you.
Character. Thanks. Thank you, Lab. Thanks, gentlemen.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Samuel.
Guys, how's Christmas?
Yeah, no. Wasn't bad at all. Because it was just the four of us.
Mm-hmm.